Hello, everybody. Looks like we are up against a brand mid. We've got a pretty decent team comp against a pretty decent team comp, so we'll see how this game goes. It's Garen jungle. I haven't seen that in a while, so we'll see how this goes. Quinn top against GP should win. Vayne and Bard. Really depends who's better, to be honest. Ez gets slammed into a wall and Janna's not around, he's pretty much dead. But if they get stunned together, Janna's probably dead. I lose lane early, but once I hit 6 I should be able to win. CS against them. I'll probably be CSing under tower a lot. We'll figure out if we'll figure out who wins by the end of the match. Hopefully we'll load in pretty quick here. Looks like everyone's mastery points seem to be about 75,000 or below on their team, and for these guys about 14,000 or below, other than me, so hopefully we'll get a win. I've been losing all day, so it's brand. These are the runes I'm running. Electrocute, Sudden Impact, Eyeball Collection, Ivanus Hunter with Time Warp and Biscuit. I also switched from, I also have Magic Resist and AP. They push that in now. Alright. Just one more there. Who flashed? Oh, Bard. Rip. So true. Let's see. He's gonna get poke on me there. I missed the CS. I missed that CS too. Wow, I missed all of that. Wow. That wasn't even him poking me. That was just me being stupid. Okay. And I walked into that. Hey, my first use of the game. I'm losing that one too. Probably. Maybe able to get a Q on it. Nope. I should have walked up for it. Oh. One CS to 7. This game's not looking very good. Maybe use this early game a bit worse than I thought I would. To secure the CS. A bit more damage than I thought I would, though. Good job. Wow, I'm playing really bad. He's gonna kill me here if I don't time warp. Am I gonna get enough from the time warp? I am. That's why you run time warp on Cat. I'm gonna stay for XP. Just gonna sit back, though. I can probably kill him here, actually. Unless I get hit by that. I'm dead now. Oh, no. The level up saved me. He's backing. Otherwise, he's dead. Oh, no. He must have... Oh, alright. He still has 2 pots. Never mind, I can't kill him. I also have biscuits, but I'm not staying. I hit 3, which was my goal. get him back and get a blade. A longsword. How are things doing? Bot lane's looking pretty even. He's almost out of mana. We may be able to kill him here. Don't think he... No, he doesn't have Time Warp. Nor does he have Biscuits. I'm gonna kill him here. I got a splash, which is worth. Being both of those. And Silas got a kill on Garen there, so that puts him even farther ahead in the jungle. I'm missing that. Wow. Maybe I should just stop CSing. Wait, I might do better. Alright, I'm gonna let that push and I'm gonna run back. I wanted the assist there, but I'm just gonna sealer farm. At least steal that much of it. I'm going back mid. I stole one. It's not really worth for me. He's sitting in a warded bush. I just flashed. And I'm just walking into him now. Flash sucked, but oh well, it's bronze. Who needs flash? I can't help him here, so let's hope he has that. That's a bait. He may come for me if he does. He doesn't have 6, does he? No, he's 4. Brian's back though. I shouldn't have wasted the biscuit, I should have just backed. You can actually kill me here, so I'm gonna back. No, I'm going to go help Silas. In there. I'm dead here. No, I'm not, actually. I'm dead there, because I walked back into it instead of going to the... Yep, that's my bad. That is completely my fault. Well, he's level 6 because he's been free-farming mid while I've been elsewhere. Yeah, I didn't get anything bot when I roamed, which really screwed me. I was hoping to at least get an assist for that. Mid, get the XP off this, maybe hit 6, and possibly kill him. I don't have flash, but I do have my ignite up. He missed that. I was gonna hit that, but I'm not too worried about that. I hit 6, I should be able to kill him. I think he has flash, but I'm not too worried about it. I
if I play it correctly, he shouldn't be able to get away from me. Garen's bot side. I'm gonna let him push, pretending to go bot. They're collapsing on him. That may be worth to go down and fight that, because they may end up diving him. Sit mid and farm for a bit. I need CS badly. He's got 13 up on me and he's still got a wave here. I'll let him push. It doesn't look like Silas is coming for a gank anymore though. Just gonna sit back looking scared. I don't know where Garen is, but shouldn't be too big of a problem. I almost just lost both of that. TV cannon. That's the TV tower. Yeah. They might be doing drag or rift herald. Back mid. I'm silenced. I'm dead here. I should have just backed off. Garen wasn't on map. Ooh, he missed that. Yeah, silence screwed me. Get some control wards. Pop a control ward here, somewhere in one of those three. Probably in that bush. I'm gonna miss that. I'm losing lane pretty hard. Can't take plate here. Just gonna back up. Brain's missing. This may be wood. So me doing this might be a terrible idea, but I kind of want the gold and the vision in general. Yeah, Brian's bot side. I'm coming down to help with that. I don't need to. Then cleaned it up. I may try and get a roam top pretty soon here. There's a bit too much health. Okay, fighting. I just fucking flashed again. I am not used to having it on F. Ooh, Garen. I don't like you. He's gonna ult me. Close enough. I'm dead here. It's because I didn't have my flash. What am I doing? I know I'm gonna play flash on D. But how else am I gonna learn? Brand kills her there. Yeah, they're gonna get cut off. Oh! Never mind. She may have hope. She may indeed have hope. An amazing thing is hope. Let's put that on the proper key. Got it. Oh, oops. Too bad it's after 15, so I can't get plates, but we'll get some damage. She's 9-1. Just noticed that. Oh, this is our turret. I claim it as ours. And more like she claims it as ours. Because they're too afraid to fight us with her here. I'm dead here. He's ulting me. How many times have I died to that? 3 out of my 4 deaths? 2 out of them? I think 3. Fun times. Well, not I can do about it. Except stay back. I should have backed off a bit there when I saw him. Did I have flash? No. Let's get a stopwatch. He's dead. Oh no. Getting ulted. Sucks I had to pop that so early, I just really don't want to die to that again. I think I hit anyone there. I don't think I should have been taking tower aggro. I'm dead. Yep. Playing this game very poorly. He finally gets to spend his gold though. Some CDR. I think this totally is what I need. I may go Lich Bane, to be honest. Lich Bane might not be too bad of a buy. I'm not really doing anything, so I can kind of just sit this one out, and as long as I don't keep dying, we should win this. Because really the only one that's actually getting them ahead is me, because I continue to die to them. For doing stupid stuff that I shouldn't be dying to. that. We can take out good friend. Bart's calling us out. I may go QSS just to get rid of the silence. Actually, does it get rid of silence? I have not played in a while, so I actually don't remember. Quinn is dead here. She's gonna get ulted in about a second, unless that slow saved her. Very well might have. She gets in range to ult. Nope, Sala showed up. She's saved. Either didn't have ult, or... yeah. Yeah, no. I didn't die because he forgot to ult. I died because I fucked up. Wow. 100 CS in 26 minutes. This is... wow. May be able to take the star. Unless, yeah, no, she showed up. Ooh, if I had known he was gonna hit that. If I wasn't on CD. I'm taking tower aggro. That's a kill. No. 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 You just needed one auto. I mean, he still died, but like. No. Oh well, Vayne's just taking in hits. Carried by the Vayne. Oh well. Probably shouldn't have made that, tried to make that play without a stopwatch, but... oh well. I've done, like, absolutely nothing. I don't even have all my bounties, because I haven't killed Ez. We're getting an assist on him. I'll give. Wow. Aw, oh, if he had hit that. Oh, he did hit that, though. That's chunking me. That was terrible. That was just terrible in every form of the word. And that is a surrender. Well, that's that, everyone. Hope you enjoyed.